Hi, what's your name?
Vari is Daksha.
Shiv Kumar.
Ayush Arash.
Krishna GK.
Okay, Daksha, can you tell me who is the woman that inspires you the most?
My brother is the person who inspires me the most because she helps me and she protects me from so many people. And she's the person who makes them quiet and who calms them down. And so the mother is the person who inspires me the most.
Does she work very hard?
Yeah, she works really very hard to make us quiet. And in fact, she has to do all the work in the house also. So it's really very tough to be a mother. So as a mother, as a person who inspires me.
The woman who inspired me the most was a woman, an author named Liz Pynchon, who inspired me to write the most number of stories. I've written many stories till now, and it's all because of her.
Do you like writing?
Yes. She even says that it's good. We have to write till 8 to 9 hours.
So how long have you written?
Every story of mine lasts for 3 days.
Is my mother. The way how she takes care of me and the way how much hard work she does, and whenever she has the work which has to do in the house also, and sometimes me and my sister may be fighting or something else, she will do both at the same time. She'll be cooking food at there, and there she'll be resolving the problems between me and my sister. She does a lot.
The woman who inspires me the most is J.K. Rowling because she makes Harry Potter stories. I'm one of the biggest fan of it.
You love reading Harry Potter, is it?
Yeah, I know.
Have you read all of the Harry Potter books?
There's one more book left I have to read.
Will you start writing because of J.K. Rowling?
I've started writing books like adventures.
Thank you.
Thank you.